Hello everyone, I'm the Mole Man and welcome back to Train Simulator, where today we are finishing our journey on the North Jersey coastline with the Bayhead scenario for the F40PH-2CAT, which is available as a twin pack with the route. You take charge of the F40PH-2CAT, taking a stopping passenger service down from Bayhead to Long Branch. It's going to take about 40 minutes. It's not too bad, it's autumn, cloudy, so, you know, it shouldn't be too bad. We've had an interesting past with the scores on these routes. I mean, I've got 3 gold stars. I haven't got 3 1,000 points. I've got 964 points, 2 1,000 points, and 1 with only 242 points. But, you know, that's just that indeed. But yes, we're going to be doing the Bayhead scenario, and then we will have done a full run of the entire line, and that is just awesome. So let's just dive into the train, into the scenario, and have a bit of banter, shall we? I think so, indeed. And we are in. Good afternoon, engineer. You'll be taking a passenger service from Long Branch to Bayhead, stopping at every station on the way. The line ahead is clear, and the weather is fine, so there shouldn't be any interruptions on this service. Good luck. So yes, that's what we're doing today. Long Branch, doors open, light off inside. So this is the F40PH-2CAT. It's a very different locomotive to what we've been driving recently on the on this line. It's very different, very, you know, very classic as well. The F40 is the basis of all sorts of awesome stuff to do with America. Yeah, that's it. We've got a short train today. We've only got 2 coaches and the cab car, because I believe some of the platforms are quite short, because we've already encountered a couple of short platforms in our time here on the North Jersey coastline, but I believe some of them do get quite short when you get down into the rural areas along the coast, so a long train would be pointless. But this is our train for today, and it is awesome. Many screenshots will be had because this train deserves them. There we go, look at that. Lovely stuff. Right, let's get ourselves into forward. There we go, we're in forward ready. Got a normal braking system on this one by the looks of things. Timeliness bonus 100, lovely stuff. And let's go. Yeah, we're on our way. Oh, we've got some flashy lights. Flashy lights for the win. They're part of the horn thing, aren't they? Yeah, they are. Okay, and away we go, off towards Elberon Track 1. And then we've got to go to Allenhurst, Ashbury Park, Bradley Beach, Belmar, Spring Lake, Manasquan, Point Pleasant, and Bayhead. There we go. There we go indeed. And away we go. Look at that. Lovely stuff. Right, so the speed limit's quite low here at the moment. It's only 25 miles an hour, but that's fine. That's fine. This is the cab of the train, by the way. Very, 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 you know, prototypical cab of this sort of style. You know, that you know what I'm talking about. It looks like most things, except that obviously the NJTransit bit, that's a new box entirely, because, well, it's NJTransit. So yeah, we've got trains for days over here, look at this, trains for days, screenshots. Yeah, because there's a lot of static trains around, the frame rate is complaining a little bit, but, you know, it should be fine later on. There we go, lovely stuff. You've got to love a good old diesel train, especially an American diesel train. Oh! Sorry! There's no one there, it doesn't matter. I'm sure that's how that works. Crossing over onto the right track there, lovely stuff. Look at that. This train's just impressive. That's the only word for it, is impressive. Let's just go back in here. There is another train coming. I can't tell what it is, I'm sure we'll find out. Well, actually, no, it's going to be one of these, isn't it? Because the electrification stops soon. At least I believe it does. I'm pretty sure it's Long Branch where it turns off. I'm pretty sure it is indeed. Right. No, you're not. You're an electric train. What are you doing here? You're in diesel modes. That's fine. But what are you doing here? I swear this is where the electrification is. Unless, of course, it is. And it's just like... I don't know. Maybe I'm completely wrong with that. There we go. That's pretty cool there. Pretty cool indeed. So there we go. So now we've got 2 varieties of train on the tracks, which is awesome. It's quite nice having a shorter train as well for once, you know, you ain't got to worry about getting all the coaches on, got a little bit more leeway in that area of stuff. There's a level crossing. The window open. Window should open, shouldn't it? Speeding, hang on. Oh God. Oh God. minus 32. Well, that's what I get for trying to look at the goddamn windows. I just want to see if they're opened. Oh, screw the windows now. Oh, we can go up to speed. All right, go then. Full power. Oh, I can't believe the score's died already. God's sake. Look at this train. Listen to it, power up. It's awesome. Yeah, the electrification's gone now, if you'll notice. It's all disappeared. So that's good. Is the bell on or off? Bell on. Do we have a bell? Step lights, instrument lights, wipers. Hang on. Let's just at least do the horn for once. There we go. Where on earth is the bell? That's the number lights. Ditch lights, we don't need those. Wheel slip, da 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 da. Any of those? No. Headlights? No. Where on earth are the... I don't know. I got an achievement. Start your engines, apparently, is an achievement. Okay. Well, this thing doesn't seem to have a bell. So, that's interesting. That's interesting indeed. Approaching the limit there. Let's just slow it down there, because we have got to stop as well. And we've got to figure out the new braking system, because I haven't driven this yet, so this could be interesting. Because I'm just starting to get the hang of the ALP45DP, and I've got to drive something else. Right. Apply the brakes. Apply the brakes. Apply the brakes. Are we stopping well? We appear to be stopping rather well. Yeah, it's going well. Actually, look at this. It's going well. Where's the platform? There it is. Okay. Probably slowed down a bit too much there, but it's good to practice. Good to practice. You know, it's always good to practice these things. It's a little bit of a cloudy day today. Not too bad, though. Not too bad. Lovely stuff. Welcome to Elberon, track one. Change here for whatever's there. There we go. Right. Brakes are on again. See, look, this platform's a lot shorter than what we've experienced before. So, Alright, slow down. Come on. Slow right down. That's it. Right down. Off the brakes. So which one of these is the brakes? Let's use that one again. They've got the same gauge in here. So I should know what I'm doing. Oh good. It's a very similar braking system. Fantastic. And now we've got a bit of a problem here. Train, could you get on the come on. Power up, that's it. Power back up again. Just confused all the people thinking their train is not going to stop. Just need to get the coaches on. Sorry. Right. Here we go. Come on. We on? Are we on? We're on. Hold the brakes. Right. So it's a very similar thing to before then. That's fair enough. And stop. Stop. Come on. Stop. Doors. We have arrived at the next station. Elberon. This is Elberon. Change here to go back in the direction you just came from. The next stop is Allenhurst. There you go. See, I can be professional when it comes to these things. I can be professional indeed. There we go. Very professional. Apart from the score. Apart from driving the train, I can do the announcements. You know, the announcements thing is always fun. You know. It's always fun indeed. It's like I'm the sort of person that sort of when the announcements happen on a train station, I'm the one that will sit there and just sort of like go through them in my head. Because I know them off by heart. That's just me. But there you go. Obviously that's in the real world. I don't know everywhere off by heart. There we go. The 2CAT. Meow. That's what the horn for this thing should be. It should just be meow. That's what it should be. That should be meow, but it's not. Never mind. Oh, we're super elevating. We are super elevating. Okay. That's a screenshot then. Somehow this is going to be a screenshot. This thing accelerates quite fast on a lower power setting. It really does. Something like that maybe? Yeah, why not? Something like that and something curving around like that as well? Yeah, why not? Why not? And away we go. Speed limit is 40, understandably, with where we're going right now. Where's our next stop? Our next stop is we're there, and our next stop is, whoa, down there, Allenhurst. Lovely stuff. Yeah, his track's quite, it's getting quite bendy now, isn't it? It's like I said, it's the whole sort of, you know, city to rural jump, as I've been mentioning. You can really tell now because the tracks are getting a little bit more windy, and it's nice like that. I like it. Oh, hang on. Oh yeah, we don't have a bell, do we? No. For some reason, we don't have a bell. Right, power off. Hello. Goodbye. Right. There are so many screenshot opportunities because, like, leaning tracks is just the best thing for screenshots. It really is. Right. Something. Maybe. Yeah. Lovely. Right. Go. I like how it just sort of, I like it because this sort of long branch section, it seems to be a lot shorter, like, not shorter, that's not, no, it seems to be slower, that's the word I was looking for. It seems slower, because, you know, we sort of just, hang on. Let's do this professionally. There we go, professionalism. There we go, and another one. God, they like their level crossings here, didn't they? Sorted. Right, that's professionalism over and done with. yeah, stop professionalism now. I know I barely spoke in that section there, but that's because it was awesome, all right? You don't speak during awesome things. That works. Does that work? That one works. Any more of those work? I don't know. Yeah, it's a very nice cab, this. I kind of like it. What's this lot? HEP mode. That's head-end power, isn't it? I'm assuming the HEP's already on because we've got passenger coaches. That just makes sense to me because it's head-end power, isn't it? Oh, that was a level cross. Sorry! There's no one there. It's fine. Right, there's another one. Hang on. Jeez, come on. And another one. Here we go. Right, and... sorted. Right. We're approaching Allenhurst quite rapidly now, which is very good. Very good indeed. That is... is that another level crossing? No, that's the platform. That's the platform. Okay, all right. Well, let's power off there because we just got to go downhill and stop. So it's a very similar braking system to before. So we just put it up to where we want it and hold it. Yeah, that works. That works. Lovely stuff. Lovely stuff indeed. So yeah, this is the longest scenario that we'll be doing of all of them. And it's the last one as well because then I'll have a bit of a New Jersey break. Because, well, it's a lot of driving on the same route. I do apologise if you haven't enjoyed it. Well, I not much I could do because I have. Right, we're slowing down nicely. Coming through. This is a very low platform. Don't release the brakes. Come on, just hold the brakes. That's it. Oh, for God's sake, I keep on doing this. Sorry, guys. Sorry. Hang on. I'm now blinding you with my flashy lights. Come on. I'm full power. Come on, train. Get into the platform, damn it. I'm now 10 seconds late. That's it. I'll get the hang of this eventually, guys. Don't worry. Whilst we're stopped here, I will look for a bell. Because I cannot find one for the life of me. Right, stop. Where's the... stop. Stop. Boom. Stop. Doors. There we go. Right, that's the ding, ding, ding of that. But if I push B... nothing happens. Maybe this one just doesn't have a bell then. It'd be odd if it didn't. But maybe it doesn't. Who knows? Interesting screenshot right there. Interesting indeed. Ding, 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 ding. Shut up. Oh, whatever. Let's take a screenshot from the level crossing, as you would expect from the me. Once the train rolls forward a bit, another screenshot will be taken. Time for us to go. That's it. Notch 5, come on. A notch 5 power-up must be good. There it goes. Yeah. It's like a little explosion going off, setting the train going. It's awesome. Lovely. Lovely drink once again. And there goes the train. I do love the blue, pink and orange stripes. It's very different. Very different indeed. I like it, yeah, because I like it on like the cab car. If you look on the cab car, It's a very sort of smooth transition of colour. Very nice. Right, so we've got speed limit of 40 still, and it's going down to 25. So that signifies a very sharp turn of some description, which is fun. The next station will be Asbury Park. There we go. Hang on. Oh, for God's sake, game, come on. Oh, speeding, there it is. Speeding, for God's sake. More score down the drain. There we go. So far down the drain. And now we're going way too slowly. You got to love being here, haven't you? You got to love the professionalism. I can blow a horn, but I can't drive a train. There we go. Oh my God, look at the amount of level crossings. Okay, this could be an interesting challenge. Hang on, that's one. That's number two done there. There we go. It's going well. So I'm focusing too much on doing this right now. I'm very sorry. There we go. Is this how they do it in the real world? Like, just rapid succession of horns? Because if it is, I feel sorry for the drivers. Okay, right, let's stop for that. Hang on. I need to focus on driving my train. There we go. Let's continue doing that there. Right, and... how do you do this? This is ridiculous. Unless, of course, you do literally do it like this. In which case, I applaud you all. Because this is just a crazy amount of effort, this is. I'm trying to focus on blowing the horn like this whilst trying to drive a train? No way. See, this is where the driver just needs a horn on button. Not a handle. Just a button. They just leave it on. That's what you need. And there we go. Right. Lovely stuff. Hang on. One more. Oh, two more. Jesus Christ. And there we go. And... There we go. I'll have some of that. Never again. Right. And slow down. Slow right down. That's it. Come to a lovely, graceful stop. Brakes off. There we go. Brakes off and brakes back on again. 20. Boom. And just stop there. Stop there. Stop there. Come on. Stop there. That'll be fine. Boom. And doors. They're a little bit late, but what are you going to do about it? You know, what are you going to do about it indeed? I think with the amount of horn professionalism that's just occurred right there, I have every right to be late. Because that was just crazy. Absolutely ridiculous. God, I wonder how many more times we're going to have to do that in the future. Got another one here. No. Shut up. There we go. Nice and quiet over here. That's better. Get a screenshot of the train over here. Still got around times. So that's good. Notch 5 departure once again. Wait for the brakes to release. Power up. And away we go. Next stop is Bradley Beach Track 1 in 0.93 miles. So there we go. There we go indeed. Lovely drink. Ah, dear. Yeah, how do you do the horns? Like that when level crossings are that close together, tell me. If you know, that is. If you don't know, then don't worry about it. There we go, that's that done. And lovely. I do like these coaches, they're very nice. Very nice coaches indeed. And boom! Right. There we go. Face forwards, man. Oh no. That's another at least two level crossings. Okay, hang on. This video is just like, don't listen to the mole, man. Listen to him trying to do all the horns. That's what this is. Because this is just ridiculous. And there we go. Right. And now I get a break for a minute. Lovely stuff. Right. When's the next one? I think it's Is that just before the platform? Is that a crossing there? I don't know. Well, if it is, it is. If it's not, it's not. It's quite nice, this. I like this. It's very good. American routes like this are very nice indeed. I should do more. It's like I said for TS 2016, I want to try and push a little bit more variety on this channel in terms of train sim, not just like British train after British train. And I know at this point I've now just done American train after American train, but we get what I'm saying. I need to seriously slow down. God, this is a low platform. Jeez. That's it. Brakes off and then brakes on again. That's it. There we go. Graceful stop. Great graceful stop, maybe. Graceful. Graceful. Not if I release the brakes, it won't be. There we go. And stop. Lovely. Doors. Just want to point something out. We are down here. The door is up there. That's ridiculous. Any higher and you need oxygen to get up here. Look at that. Hello, people. How are we all doing today? Not talkative, I see. Fine, I'll go again. Screw you guys. I'll go and drive the train whilst you just sit there and sulk. I say I'm going to go and drive the train. I'm not. I'm going to walk over here. No cars coming. Obey. There we go. Right. Bradley Beach. And then where are we going next? We are going to... We will be calling at Belmar, Spring Lake, Manasquan, Point Pleasant and Bayhead. There we go. I can do that, see? Alright, we've got 334 points so far. That's not too bad. It's not too bad. Right, come on. Come on. Let's take the brakes off now. That'll be fine. Time to go. Lovely. Yeah, we don't have a bell. I'm pushing B and nothing's happening. Very odd, very odd. There we go. Lovely train. Lovely train. Right. It's 20 miles an hour already. Yeah, this thing likes to go. I mean, obviously, we've only got a few coaches behind us. But we do seriously like to go, don't we? Do indeed. Oh, hang on. Oh, for God's sake. Hello. Yes. There's nobody here. I don't know why I'm doing. I can see there's nobody here. There we go. Professionalism. That's all it is. It's professional. Stop. Damn it. I noticed that just a millisecond too late. I noticed that I was going to start speeding just too late. And it all went horribly wrong. That's the perfect... If you've made someone a good drink, if all you hear is... That's just the way it works. Got a bridge coming up by looks of things. That is almost definitely a bridge. Yes, that's almost definitely a bridge. And a 60 limit. And there's Belmar approaching rather rapidly. That's good. Oh my God. Look at that road bridge up there. Hang on. I want to question the ability to be able to drive up this thing. You know... Dun, 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 dun. Oof! That would bottom out even the shortest of cars, and the road disappears. How do you drive up this? That's ridiculous. How do you do that? This side's a little bit more forgiving, but that side's just evil. Oh, this is the bridge, by the way. Look at that. Lovely bridge. Take a screenshot of the bridge, I suppose, from over here, maybe. This is a good spot to take a screenshot of Rooney, I suppose. Of some description. Yeah, why not? We've got to stop at Belmar. We'll start braking soon. We don't have dynamic brakes on this one, so it's all in the air brakes, which I shall start applying now, just a little bit. That's it. There we go. Just watching the train go past there. Lovely stuff. Hello, boat. How are you doing today? Right. Game just froze for a second there. Some reason. Oh my God, level crossings. I don't know. I don't care about level crossings anymore. I just care about stopping at the station.
course.
Care about stop. Oh, there's the beach. Look at that. The ocean. There we go. 17 miles an hour. It's good for rolling in. It's good for rolling in indeed. Just put a tiny bit on. That's it. Just sort of coasting slowly. Hello, ladies and gentlemen. How are we doing today? Or ladies and... Yeah, gentlemen. Yeah, there is both. Right. How are we doing for... Come on, come to a nice graceful stop once again at Belmar Track 1. There we go. I'm getting this stopping thing down, aren't I? I know what I'm doing now, and we're here on time, so that's good. Doors opened just about on time. That is impressive. That is impressive. What's also impressive is the amount of bloody level crossings there are around here. Lady, can you stop walking forwards and backwards and just get in my train, please? No? You're just going to walk in circles, are you? Are you getting in now? No. Okay. And there's another one. Fantastic. I just want a screenshot, damn it. Without people in. Oh, whatever. Who cares? Right. Hello, cars. Time for us to go. Time for us to go, indeed. Notch 5. There we go. Goodbye, cars. Have fun wherever you're going. You're nice and shiny. Have you just been for, like, a sea dip or something? I don't know. Goodbye. Have fun. Ta-ra. There we go. Right. Let's mend. How are we doing? Just scrolling up. Oh, my God. That is four level crossings in the space of what? No. I know how to fix this solution. I know the solution. I have found the perfect solution for this situation. We're going to have full notch it as well, because we've got to go 60 miles an hour. I reckon this is the best solution for this situation. Just hold the horn down across all the level crossings. This is the best way to do this, I reckon. There's one more. Nearly there. Nearly there. Nearly there. There is Spring Lake. And... Lovely. So that's how you do that. You just... Oh, another one as well. Hang on. We'll do this one properly. We can do this one properly. It's fine. There we go. Lovely stuff. Right. Did we have a bit of a break? For a few minutes, yes. Power down. Power down. That's it. Got to be careful of that 60 limit. There we go. Put your power off. That's it. Fine. We're fine. We're fine. Right. Spring Lake. Track 1. 1 mile. Not too bad. Not too bad. Right. No, not the brakes. I was going to put the brakes on, but I don't need to put the brakes on. I need to do the horn. Don't get those confused. That could cause serious problems. I'll just do this. I'll do it for one of them. I'll do it for this one. And I'll do it for the one ahead of the other one. That's what I'll do. I'll do it for every other one. That just makes sense to me. I don't know if it makes sense to you. You can see what I'm probably doing. Stop and look both ways for trains. NJTransit, I mean. And here we go. That'll do. That'll be fine. Right, let's... hang on. Let's just apply all the brakes now. All the brakes. That's it. Oh, boy. Okay. We've got to stop there, and we're going 40 miles an hour. We'll be fine. We'll be fine. Just relax, mole man. Relax. It's almost impossible to relax. Yeah, going release, hold doesn't work. That's weird. Unless, of course, it's just weird. Hold that. There we go. Hello, everyone. How we doing? They can see I'm the driver, and they're going to wait for the next train. If you ever saw me in the front of a train, would you get on? That is the question. That is the question I ask you guys today. Would you get on the train if you saw me in the front? And we should just come to a nice graceful stop on this one. Just totally unassisted stop. There we go. Ta-da! We are here as well. Well, on time. Look at that. Lovely. Doors open. Look at these. Oh, the middle door's open on this one. Did they do that? Did they do that on the ALP thing in Madubri flip? I don't think they did. Did they? These doors seem to open. These ones don't. I don't think any of these doors opened. Oh, that one did. Oh, so the cab car. So on the cab car, only that one opens. Okay. Bayhead. We are going to Bayhead. That is true. That is true indeed. Bayhead. Does the back say Bayhead? It does indeed. Cool. That means we can get a screenshot of the back. And it won't look silly. There we go. Something. Yeah, why not? Why not? Just show off the back of the train right there. Right. Let's have a look at the cars. What we've got over here? We've got a pickup truck. Lovely stuff. Good old typical housing here. Very typical, I suppose, what we call typical housing. Imagine having this as a view for your for where you live. Awesome. Awesome stuff. Right, let's just watch the train go from here, I suppose. It's a different view, isn't it? It's a different view indeed. Once we go, that is. Come on, let's get going. We did get here early, so fair enough. Fair enough indeed. What's still looking? How much further have we got to go? Spring Lake is there, that's fine. And we've next got to go to Manasquan. For God's sake, we can go now. Hang on. Manasquan, Point Pleasant, and Bayhead. Bayhead's only in a few miles. It's not too bad. Right. There we go. Notch 5 again. And look at the train. Look at that. Powering away there. NJ Transit. Fantastic stuff indeed. Look at that. Away we go. Lovely. Lovely. So we've only got a few miles to go, and then we will have done an entire journey on the North Jersey coastline in two different trains. So that's very, very good indeed. And there it goes. Right, let's oh god, level crossings. Yeah, there's lots of level crossings. We'll just forget about them for a little while. So yes indeed. Let's have a look at what we got going on here. That car is on top of that's a dodgy part of town, that. Yeah, the cars always do that. That was the wrong button. Hang on. Do that. Right, do that, that, no. That, 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 that. I wanted to do that to get a screenshot here, and it went horribly wrong. Oh well. Because I need a screenshot. Let's take one here. That looks pretty. Yeah. But maybe just. There we go. Right. 60 miles an hour. Lovely stuff. We'll be going to very soon. And screenshot. Lovely. There we go. There is Manasquan. Oh my god, the platform looks tiny. I'm not going to lie. I think that platform is barely going to fit everything on. Right, let's do it properly this time. There we go. I wanted to get a screenshot of the train going over the bridge, and I messed it up, and now I can do it properly. So there we go. Something like, oh, I'll do a couple. One there, because that's awesome, and one with the train there, because that's also awesome. There we go. Got there in the end. Right, another level crossing. Yeah, all right. I'm going to do rule 978M. That's the rule I'm going to have. That's the rule I'm going to have when it comes to horns. 978M. So there we go. Right. We're approaching the speed limit. Speed limit. Next station is in a mile. It's just up there. Lovely stuff. I do love the detail in this room. It is incredible. No. Nearly started speeding there. Nearly started speeding. Right, so where's going to be our best braking point for this, do we think? Speed limit's going out of 40 after this. There we go. Look at those. Oops. Look at those buildings. It do look. That's what I like about these. There's certain routes where you really do feel like where you are. Is that, oh, solar panels. Oh, wow. Look at that. A solar power farm thing. That's really cool. That's really cool. It's next to a diesel train, but you know, this is a bit ironic, isn't it? The unelectrified section is where all the electricity goes from, and it gets shipped off towards New York, whilst everyone here gets all the diesel fumes. Oh, lovely. That's really cool, that's what I'm talking about. It's the detail that you get in certain routes is incredible. The Oh my god. Hang on. All of that. That's it. Right, now hold that there. Come on. That's it. Just wanted to get the bulk of the speed off because you're getting a bit close. There are certain routes where you really do feel like where you are. You know, that it's sort of like I feel like I'm in like the North Jersey coastline right now. It really does work that way. Right, there we go. Come on. We're going to come to... There's not even a platform here. It's just dirt on the ground. Oh, wow. Okay. Well, okay. Fair enough. Not going to judge. Going to question slightly, but I'm not going to judge. Right. Let's go for 20 again. No, 20. 20 again. That's it. Well, we're not going to get everything on the platform here, are we? No chance. I reckon that's perfect, you know? I reckon that there is one of the best stops we could do for this station. Doors. What an odd station. There are no platforms here whatsoever. That is... Wow. Is this real? Is there seriously no platform, like, on some of these stations? Is that real? Because if it is, that is so weird. But so cool at the same time. That's the thing. It's not wrong. It's just different. That's most things with railways. Nothing with the railway is wrong. It's just different. Right. It's time for us to go again. Point Pleasant, track 1, in 1.97 miles, which means we are getting very close to Bayhead. I like Bayhead as well, because I had a quick look at it before I started recording this. And there's a big return loop, which is very cool indeed. So you could, in theory, drive there and back in one go, if you felt crazy. I don't feel crazy today. I'm sorry. That's it. Power up. Lovely. There we go. Train's just coasting away there. Speed limit's going down to 40 soon, so that's fun. And yeah, 40, and then I'm assuming we're just going to be at Bayhead in a little while, aren't we? Yeah, 1.8 miles to Point Pleasant, which is the penultimate stop before Bayhead. It's only 2.8 miles away. Nearly at the end, guys. You're finally going to be rid of the North Jersey coastline. But I have been looking forward to this route for quite a while, so you have to forgive me. Have to forgive me indeed. I just wanted to play it, like all of it. The thing is, if I don't do it for a video, if I don't, like, I probably won't get it done. That's just a thing. There's power down there. I wouldn't get round to doing all of these five scenarios around in my spare time, because I'd feel like I should be showing you guys it. So that's just that indeed. I do like these little lakes that are going on. It's very nice. This is called the North Jersey coastline. So where's the coast? Let's have a nosy. No idea. Absolutely no idea. Although it is getting a lot more watery and wet around here, isn't it? It is indeed. I mean, look at this bridge. Speeding! Damn it! Forgot about the bloody speed limit. And it's gone down to 30. Now, that's just cheating. You did not say 30. That's just... Oh, wow. Oh, wow. Okay. Well, no, stop speeding for... Oh. Well... Well, what have we learnt today? What have we learnt? We've learnt that the first scenario I did was an utter disaster. The second, the next two were great. Next one, still great, but not as great. And this one, back to where we started. Back to good old square one. It's the only thing that can voice what that feels like. I've done full circle and got right back to where we started. Apart from the fact that we're in a different place. You know, it's just very, very weird indeed. And the speed limit's gone back up to 40. Great. It's very nice, though. I like it. I still like it. Nice boats. Lots of rich people around here, aren't we? Jeez. Wow. There's another train coming. We shall greet the train with screenshot. That is how you greet someone more my 8 style. You take a picture of it. That's not true. I don't meet someone new for the first time. Go, hi! I don't do that. That would be beyond weird. What train we got? See, you're facing the other way. He's facing the other way because there's the return loop thing. That's what that is. That's what that is indeed. Are you stopping? Are you stopping as well as I am? If you are, then that's cool. Right, let's start getting the brake on. That's it. Start getting the brake on. No, getting the brake on. On. That's it. That's it. Slow down. Slow down. Bit more brake. That's it. We'll be fine. We'll be fine. Hello, sir. How are you? We'll get a screenshot of your rear end and my front end. That's how we'll do this thing. If I get it just right, that is. Should get it just right. Power right, brakes off. And there we go. Stop. Welcome to Point Pleasant, ladies and gentlemen. Look at that stop. I'm sorry, but that needs pause braking so he doesn't move away. That's impressive. That impressive is not even the word. That's just what that is. I've been trying to think why it's laggy. It's because it's two trains next to each other with lights on, and I've just realised I actually have my number lights on for some reason. So that's probably not helping. Oh, look at that. That's cool. That is very cool indeed. Very cool indeed. Right, let's get my number lights off. Maybe that's a problem. Number lights. Nah, that's better. We can't see what the number is now. How weird is that? Let's put this back on. Seems to not be a problem. Right. So yes, we've only got another 1 mile to go. It's just down there. Down there is the end of the scenario, of the video. I know, it's sad. Sad. But we shall be back driving more trains in the future. That's the thing. That's always the thing. It's very barren over here. Time to go. Time to go. Time to go. Right. Brakes off. That's it. Brakes off. And did he leave? Oh, he left. Goodbye. Have fun back at thingy. Right. Yes, we are going off now into Bayhead Track 2. There we go. Just blow the horn over this one because that's what we do. Rule 978M. There we go. Yes. What's that big dome thing in the sky? It's a very odd big dome thing in the sky. I don't know what it is and it's scary. Alright, screenshots. 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 Just look at that train, though. That's just epic. We've got a 10 limit coming up. Okay. 10 limit is sort of like focus. That's all that is. Yeah, we just got a... It's just like a big... That was... No. No. That was not 30 miles an hour. That was not 30 miles an hour, was it? No. No. What are you... Big ball in the sky. That was not 30. I don't know. Maybe I should have maybe it's that thing turn on. Maybe I should have this thing on. But I don't care about it. And now I'll just fill the screen up with things. There we go. And now I don't know if it's on or off. Hang on. It is disabled. Okay. Right. Yeah. So we've got a 10 limit just there, so that's fun. 10 limit. Why would they... I suppose we're crossing over the other side, maybe. Right. If that's the case, let's start slowing down for the 10 limit. And the score of 136! Yay! So good. I'm sure you guys feel so proud right now. So proud probably isn't even the word for you. Your game... Your ride. Okie dokie. That's an interesting looking logo. Meadows rail line, blah 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 blah. Okay. No, I did. Oh, I wasn't paying attention. Come on, brakes, do your thing. Get back up to 10 miles an hour for Christ's sake. There's the platform. 75. Is the score now? 75 out of 1,000. My score is going to be... Oh, for God's sake, come on. That's why I hate 10-mile-an-hour limits. You get there so goddamn quickly. 57. If I get here on time, which I will, I'll have a score of 157 out of 1,000. Are there even words for such failure? Are there even words at all? I don't know. How am I going to fit the train onto this one? That's the only thing I'm thinking right now. That's it. Just got to be careful, because I don't want to... Right, we just got to get the coaches on. That's all we care about, is getting the coaches on. Let's just apply a tiny bit of brake, please. Thank you. How are we doing? Nearly. I need to get at least that bit on. Come on. Right, now start stopping there. That's it, that's it, that's it, that's it. Let's also make sure we don't, yeah, just pulled that off the end of the platform. Okay. Well, that's that. Doors. What doors opened? Middle coaches did. And that is it. Okay, well, you're not going to get perfection here, are you? You are going to get screenshots, though. You are going to get screenshots indeed. Because look at that. That is a loco and a half. That is a loco. Well, it's a loco, but there's no half a loco attached. There's a cab car, though, so maybe that's what that is. I don't bloody know what I'm saying. There we go. 2.5 locos. Right. Cool. It's been fun. It's been fun doing this whole journey in several stages. I hope you've enjoyed it. I seriously do hope you've enjoyed it. Yeah, this is the return loop. I'll show you this quickly. Your trainer come along here. There's loads of sidings as well. But then you go... Dun, 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 dun. You go all the way around. Go on a big loop. Massive, colossal loop. Just like so. I say massive and colossal. It's not really massive and colossal. And you come back around here. Then you turn around again. And you're going back the way you came. So, that's pretty cool. That's pretty cool there. So yeah, I do seriously hope you've enjoyed this. It has been an interesting journey, to say the least. We've had some good times. Good times going across the North Jersey coastline. And, I'm pretty sure that we'll be returning to the North Jersey coastline in the future. Be it in the form of cab cars or anything else. Who knows? Who knows? But yes, we shall be back here one day, I suppose. But for now, thank you very much for watching these videos. Very, very good indeed. 157 for a score. Congratulations, engineer. You've successfully finished this journey from Long Branch to Bayhead. Let's see how you did. I did a pile of stuff. But thank you very much for watching this one. If you enjoyed it, then please like, comment, and subscribe. And I will see you in the next video.